An Ohio couple has filed a lawsuit against the National Park System after their kids witnessed two bears having sex. Oscar and Wilma Welder said the park system should make provisions for bears during the mating season and perhaps get them a room. In response, an attorney for the park system representing the bears said he will be filing a countersuit for invasion of privacy. A man in Athens, Georgia is ticketed for appearing in public as a penis. Click here for this story now.